Hello there, how are you doing? We're going to meet today. Ah, we have the crypt. Oh, let's see what I have, because this is kind of showing me something. I want to see if I can finish Act 2 today. Maybe, maybe not. There is something that I need to do here, but I kind of... Last time that I tried, I think that I died. I don't know why, but let's see what is the thing that... I don't know. See, use the alpha.
Greetings, survivor.
But it's nothing else.
Goodbye.
This is the alpha. So yeah. Oh. I will do that. Probably off camera because it's not something that... That question mark. I don't know. Probably I need to go there. I will go there afterwards. After this crypt leveling or something. I don't know. Where is the hideout that I need to seek? Not sure. Oh. There's nothing here. Okay, nothing. Is it? Is it, it's me or there is music? There is a sound. Music volume. No music volume. I think that they just... The dialogue. I'm gonna keep it a little bit higher. I guess the volume. Yeah. I don't know why. Okay. Well. I don't need that. I like exploring everything because I get more experience getting stuff. That's all. You don't need to do that if you don't. Oh, there is nothing else here, okay? I'm just set mate because those things I need my two hands for that. Ooh. I'm kind of drinking water, but I need to save it every time, so. Okay. Oh, spider! Ah. Ooh, there are many of the gems that I'm leveling up. Nice. Ooh. I haven't said the. I would say the same thing. I just said the filters for the stuff, and I never do that. Nothing here. Yep. Okay, there is nothing down here. I need to go up there. That's it. There we go. Just checking. Okay, something here. No, okay. Just to make sure I'm not missing anything. That is, I think that that would be a trial, I think. Yeah, a trial. Mm-hmm.
Fear gnaws at the entrails of the faithful and the faithless alike. Fear of the unknown. Fear of the future. An empire requires leadership that can assuage those fears through example, through wisdom, through strength. An emperor lights the way through the darkened caverns of uncertainty.
Okay. That is nothing. There we go.
Shine boldly so that all may find you when the night falls.
There we go. We completed. We completed the trial. There we go. I don't really know if that gives you something, but okay. Let's pretend that it did. I think it does give something. Another. Once I finish the Act 2, and I will be checking what is all the gems I have, these gift gems, and trying to figure out which ones I want the most for the next act. But I will do that on camera because I think that will take me a couple of hours to figure that out.
I need more pockets.
Oh, more pockets. Oh, okay. This is what you need it. Basically.
Thank you.
Oh. Many gems, and I cannot level them up. Because I am not a devil. I need to be level 26.
I need more pockets.
Come on. You can do it. Come on. You can do it. Come on, come on. Don't fail me now. Don't. We're okay. Until now. So come on. This is frustrating. Come on. I know you can do it. I know you can do it. Will it kick me to the main menu? Will it go to the town? Taking a lot of time. You're taking a lot of time. Yep, it kicked me to the main menu. Ah, go away. Amazing, beautiful, beautiful. I don't know what is happening, it's kind of kicked me for some reason. Mm-hmm.
stay true to you.
I identified everything and
my help is yours. Be well.
The only thing is I was in the second level and now I need to go back to... Nope. To the first one. To cliff level 1. I will pick up my phone just in case. This is the only problem we have because I already explored everything. So probably let's try to search for the entrance as fast as we can. What is the entrance? That is the... Okay. I need to find the second level because I was in the second level. What is the second level? Oh, there is something there. But it was not there before. Okay. Okay, we got a new place to go. New kill stuff.
I need more pockets.
Okay. Let's go back. And some stuff. I think that I will get a corrupted after I kill something or open it. So yeah, that is great.
Yes.
No, I don't want to purchase.
Hello.
The items.
Go with the spirit.
Thank you. We have this, nothing, three different colors. No. Okay. About this. As soon as my love, I'm alive, I gave one so that I might have the other for all eternity.
I need more points.
I don't know what it was that. Let's just do something.
Yes. Go with the spirit.
The white one. I got a little bit confused. So let's have that one. Okay. And now we keep going to this. Just in case. Okay. So. Could be down there. I need to go to the second level. The second left. I think it's supposed to be close to the other side. Oh no. Ah, there you go. There we go, entering the second level. It was kind of halfway through, I guess. I don't remember. It was good stuff. Does that make sense? I'm just getting stuff. Supposed to be something here. I'm supposed to go for this one. Okay. That is one, someone that I know I need to talk to. Maybe give me something else. Let's keep going and see if there's something else. Okay, so, that I almost fall, yeah. What are the things here? What is taking so long?
Yes.
Oh. I need to see something, because... Kind of can go with anything. Yeah, it could be anything. Okay.
My help is yours. Remember to live. Well, as I should go back,
I need more plants.
This is the last thing, so I need to go to, yeah.
You are dream tender, my new name for you. Badness is everywhere around us. You bring us something good. Now, I promise to share. Let us awaken the spirit. Bring even more good into this life.
Crimson Viridian of Cop. This one is kind of a name. I'm kind of between these two. Increased level of physical damage and 50 ammo or elemental resistance. I think that I'll go for this one.
Greet you.
Sell items. Now I'm sure that I need to go back to the place.
The spirit hunts with you.
Farewell.
Search for the hideout. With the promise first. Okay.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
What troubles you bring now? What would you like to know? The Fell Shrine is a shadow of what was once good in Rayclast. That sigil etched into its stones? It's a descry from when the Templar truly stood for something. To the ancestors of Arioth, the descry was a flickering torch in the night, a source of inspiration and comfort. Sad thing about torches, they go out.
Okay.
Keep your wits about you.
So we need to travel here. We need to travel here. We've already been there. What is this here like that? There was one that show you, like, if you haven't get a waypoint or something. What it was? Ah, here we go. Ah, inactive waypoint. So we can get the waypoint. Maybe I haven't checked that, or maybe I can do it later. Yeah, but let's do that later, off camera, have the waypoints activated. Need to travel somewhere else. So yeah, I'm sorry, I just wanted to activate it, but in a while. Okay, no. Let's have this one. So I didn't activate that waypoint. Interesting. What if the hideout, well, let's see if it has, this one has a waypoint. I don't know. Maybe not. I'm curious. I'm just curious. I want to go back here. Oh, okay. There we go. It's here. Okay. 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 I will keep eating these things, but it's the chocolate one. There we go. Mm-hmm. Obvious needs level 27, 28, 28, 27. Okay, 28. Basically, I need to keep leveling up. Okay. I don't know why it's taking a long time to get the life back. Okay, this is kind of... Thank goodness that I went there.
Soldiers of a forgotten time, reunite and march once again.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Oh, I needed that for... Okay. Just realized that that big stuff was to open the door. Just to cut the... Okay. Nice, interesting. Open the door. Okay. Okay. Probably I need to get. I can everywhere. So far, the map. If I don't open the door, then I'll go through. Okay, probably that is Oh, I'm sorry. I'll get... Probably that is where I'm supposed to go.
More pockets.
Okay. Okay.
I greet you. Stay true to you.
Yeah, they need to talk to me, I guess. Oh, that was horrible. That's all?
This
shadow is starting to feel a little inadequate.
That was fun. I need more pockets.
Oh, okay. Needs more pockets. Oh, but I need to talk to the... Oh! What happened?
I dreamed this. A vast creature. A thing of shadow. I saw it escape from a black prison and climb a man-crafted mountain. Drifting up its four sheer sides like the mist that reaches for the clouds. It gathered at the peak of that mountain and ate the heart from the sun. You smell of that black mist and something else. Guilt. That is it, yes. Guilt is a strong illness. It gnaws at the spirit until there is nothing left, until you are one of the walking corpses. You want a cure? Find the man-crafted mountain, send the shadow home, and tell the monster to take your guilt with it. Lorata is dead. It is not news to me. The forest screams its grief. You need not carry the blame. This was Lorata's will. I do not question why she allowed you to end her days. I keep her in my dreams, where she might still help us. Yes? To you.
Well, let's talk to everyone.
What has happened? Did the world not rise from its sleep? How do we wake it up? Please, what should we do?
You disappear into that vile ruin, and now the sky, the light, the very land limps as a leper. Somehow, whether through deliberate act or accident, you've caused this. Now we all suffer your consequences. Different good, different bad. We now know upon which side the coin has fallen. For all of her strange ways, I've learned not to discount Yina's more vivid dreams. She's in tune with this land in ways I find difficult to comprehend. As to this man-crafted mountain she describes, I have seen only one structure of its like. Stumbled across sketches in the Theopolis archives, a piece of Val engineering, pyramidal in architecture. According to those documents, the pyramid lies north of the Frisian forest, buried beneath the mantle upon which Sarn rests. I have no idea whether it still exists, or ever existed for that matter. Still, considering the current circumstances, there isn't much to lose in the search, is there? You've put an end to old Lorata? Twisted of heart and mind were the men who made that gem and that implement of black surgery. And what of the one who chooses to wield their creations? Of course, I wish to know the secrets locked in that tomb, but not at the cost of such a grand old life. Keep your wits about you.
Hello?
Nothing like this happens until you are here. Bring back the light, or you will find my spear in your throat.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Going?
There's one bright spot in this darkness you've released. At least it was you who did it, and you can undo it, I know it. Had it been piety, we'd likely never see the sun again. A man-crafted mountain of four sheer sides. That's a pyramid. Vaal architecture. I've covered a lot of the countryside with piety and seen nothing like that. Still, history is in the habit of burying its dead. Perhaps you could try looking down instead of up. Journey well.
You've caused this. I don't know. Even though my danger. The hidden. The North Forest. The Northern Forest. In a waypoint. Ah, there we go. There's a waypoint here. Need to activate before it's too late. There we go. Still need to. Oh. This is the hideout. I guess. I want to complete at least the hideout. Just making sure that I am not missing anything. Nope. 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 Not that. Not there yet. Ay, que no puedo. Ah. Just in case I opened a portal. Just in case. So much for coming back.
The first hunt look upon this capture with pride, Exile. You hunt well.
I need more pockets.
I thought that it would be this video, the one that is the finish, the act 2, but no.
I greet
probably,
you.
Probably
the
next
spirit
one.
Hunts with you. Stay true to you.
Thank you. There we go. Something with three different colors. No, there is nothing like that.
Ooh.
I'm already full.
Little beast.
I need more pockets.
We are friends now.
If you can.
There are animals that I haven't used. We go this way, just in case.
Friends, beast, until we slaughter you.
When to find the high out, right?
I need more pockets.
Thank you. So I can kill the one that is down. Yeah.
Friends, beast, until we slaughter you!
Make it fast.
Yes?
Nope.
Be well.
You will not soon forget. You're welcome. Goodbye.
The only thing is up there. So let's go up there. No, it's not up, up, up.
This seems like a good area to build a hideout, but it's filled with monsters. Can you clear it of everything dangerous? This seems like a good area to build. Keep your life to your own. curious. With the death of the last monster here, the very air itself feels different. I wouldn't use the word purified, but you've definitely negated the pall over this place. I'll stay here for now and make sure nothing dangerous reemerges. Welcome to our new hideout, Exile. I'll start getting it set up.
Okay, that is interesting. We have a new thing. Oh, we can make a decorations. Crafting bench. Okay, this is interesting. Your hideout, that is right here. And we need to get this. That's interesting.
All right. I've taken the liberty of performing a few tests. There are a few magical modifications the Transmutia device can make that are safe every time. Try enhancing a piece of equipment now. Let's see if my results hold. I retrieved the Transmutia device from the Chamber of Sins, and I believe I can rig it to imbue equipment with magical modifications. This may involve minor meddling with dark forces we don't understand, but we'll have to take that risk. Rayclast is a dangerous place, and we'll never get anywhere by playing it safe. As long as we treat the process scientifically and approach it methodically, we should be able to craft equipment to our needs.
I will leave this here. And yeah, we get a hideout, and yeah. Well, I hope next video will be the last of the Act 2, and see you soon. Bye bye.